The World Leisure Congress kicked off tonight in downtown Mobile. It's the largest gathering of leisure professionals in the world, and the first time the group is coming to the United States. Professionals in the fields of leisure, recreation, tourism, and sports will be here all week in the port city. They're discussing topics such as health and wellness, economic development, and building a livable city.